Welcome to Soft Reviewed. Today we are going to discuss how we can create a free landing page using this free service. It's straightforward. Just enter your email and you will get one confirmation email in your inbox. Just click on the confirmation, create a new password so that you can log in, and just click on save. It will take you to this dashboard where you can actually start creating your first landing page. For that, you just need to click on funnels, then just go and click on create. You need to give it a name, then you can choose what the actual purpose or goal for this landing page. For this example, we'll be choosing build an audience, and you can select the list of currencies that you use. For this example, we'll be using euros. Just click on save. That will save the initial setup of the landing page. Then from here you can just click on the name. That will take you to the template library where you can select the template that you want, and you'll be presented with this screen where you can enter the specific URL for your landing page. After entering the URL, don't forget to save these funnel steps because there is no autosave function with this, so you'll have to save after every step. And that's also a drag and drop interface. You can change these steps, you can add and delete step, you can add a new step by giving it a name. For the example, we can give it upsell and just select the template for upsell. It will give a list of template that's related to upsell. So with regards to your selection, the template collection also varies. You can just delete it by clicking on that icon and the step is deleted. It's so easy to actually manage this. You can set up automation rules, you can add rules here, you can do A/B testing, and you can do get stats and sales information, and you can also set up deadline funnels and pages, and you can get all the information related to your leads there. And to just view the funnel, you can click that. And for this example, we'll be editing this funnel to just see how the easy to use drag and drop builder looks like. So as you can see, everything is on the left corner and the pre-made template is just loaded. You can just use the information that you have and customize according to your needs. Clicking on settings will take you to the main settings page where you can add the tracking details for Facebook events like views and purchase, and you can also hide it from search engines. If you want, you can add the title, descriptions and keywords there. And you have the option to take off that badging on the right side once you are a paid member, otherwise it will be there. And that's the page settings. To just show you how the drag and drop interface work, I'll just drag this image somewhere in the content, and that will create a placeholder. You can add the image there. For this, I'm just deleting it. For this example, we are not going in. I have very detailed tutorial on how to use all these things. This is just to show you the functionality, and just click on save changes will save the changes. You can also preview how it looks with that eye icon on top there. It will take you to this preview page. Please don't share the URL when you do advertisement. This is just a preview URL. You can get the exact URL from this section here. As you just saw, I just created a free landing page using this free account. This is not a paid account, so it's actually really powerful even though it's free. If you would like to test it out, I have a link in the description where you can sign up for free. Hope you like the video, and thank you for watching. Have a great day.